occupied territories that are suffering really bad, you know, and they're quite badly. Children, you know, and getting doctors, nurses, specialised equipment in, it's all going to help. And I think it's really important, and it means a lot to me doing this for the medical aid for the Palestinians. And I also like the next part of it for football against apartheid. Another very, very important group of people, John Tymon. You know, fantastic. Fantastic work John does. And all the people that I've met over this last few years, you know, thank you from the bottom of my heart. That's all I can say. And everybody that attended here tonight. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
You're all welcome, my old, sure I haven't got a pen.